What's up, guys? Dr. Matt here from getbackupbook.net, talking about jumping for back pain. So jumping is really important because it provides a healthy, compressive loading to the spine, and our spines need to be able to be compressed to be able to walk, to hike, to run, to do all the things that we want to do in life without getting flared up and having pain. So level one of this exercise, what we call a bounce. So it's just a small squat and then coming up as high as you can, almost like a rhythmic motion. Level two is a mini hop. So a tiny little hop, the feet are just barely leaving the ground. Then we move to what's called a depth jump. Starting at 6 inches here, jumping off the box and catching yourself. Come back up, going off and catch. And you're gonna work your way up from 6 to 12 to 18. You need to be able to do 18 inch depth jumps before you progress onto regular jumps. So regular jumps look like this, jumping up as high as you can. Once you can do at least 10 of those, no problems, you can move on to broad jumps. So broad jumps are lengthwise jumps where you're going forward and catching yourself just like that. The goal with those is to be able to jump 100% of your body weight. So if you're 6 feet tall, the goal would be to be able to jump 6 feet.